was hustling for, and they called the police on when I was trying to make some money for me and my daughter. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine, fucking pepper and everything.